Right, here we are in the middle of feckin' nowhere at, what's the name of this loch? Loch Calvi. Having cycled in from Atherdale to Bendronig, which took us an hour and 50 minutes, and another 50 minutes up to here. The midges are beginning to bite a bit now. So how long have you been up here then, Robin? Waiting for me? 20 minutes?
Just 15.
I saw you nipping off to the side, I thought we were going up to the Beelach, you know? Anyhow.
Aye. Ah. It was the most practical alternative, I tell.
So. Well, we're at the top of Lurg Mhor, middle of nowhere again.
Oh,
that wipe my nose. Keep my missus happy. This is a better. This is the Beelach between Lurg Mhor and Bidean, Choire Sheasgaich, better known as Cheesecake, because nobody can pronounce it. Is that right, Robin? Oh, last few feet to the top. Hopefully.
Absolutely fine, that was very good. No time at all, really.
Aye.
Not very quick.
Glad you think so. Oh, charming. Yeah, visibility is not great, though. However. Very still, isn't it?
This is some sort of a summit on Lurg Mhor. That's a hell of a good cliff face on Lurg Mhor there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Big and clean as well. Pretty awesome.
Awesome. Well, the trouble is, it's about 2 hours from Bendronig Lodge back to the Atherdale, isn't it? Bendronig. Boy, he sounds like a malt whiskey. He's even got his own toilet. Yeah.